Hello, everybody. So this is a long video of me doing this charcoal drying, just a time-lapse video, so you can imagine how much time it actually took. And that's the way it goes. It takes hours to do any kind of realistic drawing or artwork in general. And I learned tattoos as well. You can't really rush it. If you try and rush it, you can tell it was rushed. It's almost like a rule that you have to put in the time. If you put in only a couple hours into a quote-unquote realistic drawing, did you really do a realistic drawing? It's like a prerequisite. I feel like it doesn't matter how good you are. The best in the world take a long time to create this style of artwork, and that's the way it goes. You know, unless you're a cyborg, it's the name of the game. But anyway, I don't plan on talking through this whole video. I'd rather just let you guys watch. And you can skip through just to see how I tackle certain things. There is a method to this madness. You can see here I'm just adding some detail with a very, very light graphite pencil. I know not everyone does that. Some people like to just stick with the charcoal, go in with some really light charcoal vine, but I like using a graphite pencil. And who's to say that I'm wrong, you know? Figure out the way that works for you. Have patience, enjoy what you're doing, and just go for it. But I can guarantee you the result's gonna be that much better if you just challenge yourself to spend the time. Take your time and understand that it's gonna take time. Instead of saying, I want to make a realistic drawing, you might be better off making a goal. I want to spend 10 hours on this drawing. And then make yourself utilize that whole time. I think you're going to get a better result. But anyway, without any further ado, enjoy. Thank you. And one last thing. If you have any questions about what I do in this video, leave it in the comments and I'll take the time to answer it as thoroughly as I can. Thanks.